Hello, everybody. It's Melissy back again. I'm back with a retail football break. I got two of these retail 2013 Panini Crown Royal boxes. Picked these up at Blowout Cards on a Black Friday deal for $9.95 each, which I think is a very good deal. You get four packs of five cards, so you're looking at 20 cards, but you get two hits per box. And usually a nice serial number card, so let's check them out. $2 break. Those Crown Royal. Pack out. All right, box one, pack one. There's the die cut, Frank Gore, which they don't do anymore. Bin, big bin, Cecil Short, Decoy, Danny Amadeiro, number 299, die cut, foil. Looks like there's a nice line on the side there. Factory line. And then DJ Hayden. Rookie card. So one rookie and one parallel. Pack two. Chris Gibbons. Santonio Holmes. And then Matt McGowan. Forgot about him. Number 99 rookie. And the hit. Mente Teo. Number 299. Playing jersey rookie. E.J. Manuel, rookie. And Luke Joco, rookie. A lot of rookies in that pack. Got one more hit in this box. Maybe a points card or... Nope. Vaughn Miller, Vincent Jackson. Got a Coy Fuller. Fuller, number to 49. 2 of 49. Nice low numbering there. Red Crown Parallel. Ooh, and you got another serial number card from Caro, number 299. You get a lot of serial number cards in these boxes. And Jones. Alright, last pack. You get a nice low number parallel. Joe Flacco, Cam Newton, Lynch, Jamison, number 299, and a Ryan Griffin rookie card, so. Pretty crazy. You got the two hits and then four serial number cards. A lot of rookies. No huge hit out of box one, but for $9.95, don't really need a huge hit. All right, box two. Ugh. Pack one. Matt Forte, Jones, Johnson. Is it Marlon Brown, number 299? It's really hard to read the front of these cards. And a Taylor rookie card. Drew Brees, Rudolph. Graham, Justin Blackman, a waste of talent there, number 299, Born Warner. All right, both hits should be in the last two packs here. Bush, Palomalu, Ridley, and who just started a game for a few weeks ago there. Geno Smith, number 299. You got Jordan Reed, rookie pylon. And Xavier Rhodes, rookie card. Yeah, I love the base rookies in these. I think they look sharp, just the base rookies. All right, last pack. Hopefully we have our autograph. McFadden, Joe Flacco, number 99, red. Not a bad player. DJ Fluker, number 99. Sticker auto. And this is at three serial numbers in this pack. Arthur Brown, number 299. And a Chris Thompson rookie. See, not many packs you get for, let's see, $250 a pack. You get an auto and two serial number cards out of that. So, pretty crazy stuff. So, no huge cards, but you know what? If you open enough of these, you might get a Tom Brady low number card or some other vets. And there's some good rookies, too, in the class. So, pretty crazy. You got four hits and eight serial number cards and a bunch of rookie cards for $20. So that's it for this break of 2013 Panini Crown Royal retail boxes, guys. We'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.